امثال امثال
I'm happy.
I'm sad. I'm sad.
I'm happy.
I don't know who I am.
Divani, divana. Hi people, buongiorno a tutti and welcome to this new episode and video from Mazigan. You have to listen to great Italian music today because we're talking about two fresh songs from Maneskin. The band on I do many video because you're asking me and request me many video of Maneskin and it's so nice. And also Alessandra Amoroso, the pop singer, and she's releasing a new single. We have to listen to this. Just before, as always, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel for more video like this. So Maneskin, okay, Maneskin, tell me in the comment why the A with a little O on the A. I don't know where, how we pronounce it. Maneskin, 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 I don't know. So that is a question for me, and tell me in the comment, please. And tell me in the comment why this it is a reference to another language as a Nordic language or other things. I don't know. So the song is Vent'anni. Vent'anni has been requested by many people. Paolo Isella, Tania Fontana, Decra Ghalib, and Julie River. So thank you for the suggestion. It seems to be a great song, Vent'anni, so 20. And as you may know, I've already made other video about Maneskin and their victory, awesome victory at Sanremo Festival. And now I think they are just preparing for the contest and the rehearsal of the contest from Eurovision. Maneskin should be very well prepared to burn the stage and to deliver something awesome, to slay the stage. And this song, Vent'anni, has been released in November 2020, and we have to listen to this. It's Sony Music. Okay, great for traveling. Camera traveling. Soft guitar. Got so many rings. Marshall behind. Beautiful guitar. Okay, so it seems the band where they are singing is just in black and white, and there are flashes and also other shots that are in color, and this is more in nature, and they all got some relationships with other people. I don't know, it seems to be very restrained, very refined for now, because only the guitar and the voice is beautiful. He got a very raw voice and very broken voice. I think it's nice because it can deliver something very emotional and very deep. And the guitar behind, there are many notes that it fits very well. The melody is very cool for now. So maybe after it's building to another thing, I don't know. Oh, the drummer is coming. Oh, it's two men with Damiano. Oh, it's the band. Okay. Oh, Okay, so it the band also because it was so focused and very near shot by the camera, that is the band that is enjoying some good moments and playing with each other in the nature. I like the progression in this song, and the drummer he came and yes, you got some nice drum behind, but also the melody is evolving. You got some great break of melody. I like this because you got some different notes and different range of melody of notes, and it's very cool for this. Let's see the lyrics because, as many of you told me, it's so important, Italian lyrics, and I've seen all the lyrics of Måneskin are very deep, and sometimes I need some help to get all the meaning. So of course it's 20 years old, so maybe it's a reflection about the year of people of 20 when you're young, how many things that you can do. I don't know. I'm only 20, therefore don't be surprised if from nothing I make drama. I'm afraid of leaving only money to the world because my net disappears. Between those of all the other, but I'm only 20 and I already ask forgiveness for the mistake that I committed, but the road is tougher when you're aiming for the sky. So choose the thing that are really important. Choose love or diamonds, demons or saints. Yes, maybe you want to tell that maybe after the adolescence, the teenager, you're entering the real world. Maybe you're gonna work or study again, but it's a junction kind of hinge between two areas when you're a teenager and after you're becoming adult, and maybe it's reflecting of the great expectation you got in the life, and you have to choose at this time on between the normal and standard path and maybe alternative path, or maybe doing great things or bad things or standard or average things. You have to choose, and that's maybe the difficulty of choosing all this because you just I think it's very mature because he's asking already forgiveness for other mistake that he committed, and choose love or diamonds. So maybe you want to be very rich, or you want to stay just romantic with a person, but you can skip all the richness. I don't know, but it's very interesting, and you will be ready to battle, or whether you will go away and you will put the blame on others, or the blame will be yours. You will run directly to the sun, or rather toward the dark. You will be ready to battle in order to always search for freedom. Freedom is so important, and even more important when you're younger, and you want to be free, you want to live your dream, and maybe when you're getting older, all this is going restrained by all the duties that you got, a family, maybe children, or a job. It's very harder. And going one step forward, always being right, explaining what is color to those who see black and white. Going one step forward and promise tomorrow you'll speak of me to everyone. Even though I'm only 20, I have to run. Maybe it's not that you're only 20, but you're maybe very important. You get some great ideas, and you have to be heard also. I'm 20, we are all, and I don't give a shit at all. I have nothing to show you all. I'm not like you, or you will give your soul to money. From the eyes of someone who is pure, you are only cowards. And going one step forward, always being right, explaining what is color to those who see black and white, going one step forward, being always right, and promise tomorrow you'll speak of me to everyone. Even though I'm only 20, I have to run for me. He is just staring at the system and all this, and he is just reacting and saying that he don't give a shit at all about all this because many of much people are giving soul for money, and he consider him as pure. I don't know if it's different people that are 20 that he's talking about, or the same person maybe, and he got different thoughts. And you're 20 years old. I'm writing to you now before it's too late, and it will be hard, the doubt of not being anybody. You will be somebody if you remain different from the others, but you're only 20 years old. He got, maybe he's giving advices to people that are 20, as he was 20 sometime now, and he know this is a difficult period and difficult junction between two worlds, and he just want to ensure this 20 years old people that they have to be heard. Maybe the things they are not counting for the society because older people are doing all the stuff, but I think they get to be heard, and you get to make a focus on it, and you get to be someone. But for being someone, you got to be very smart, and also you get to be out of the box, and not for the sheep, the road that the other follow, and maybe you can be different, and it's not bad to be different. You have to stay your own, do all the thing in what you believe, and also to be a great people. I don't know, but it's my interpretation. So tell me if you got another interpretation and explanation of this song. I think it's really important to give a message like this. So well done. Steamy. They are quite natured as a band. Sharing the emotion. Nice melody. This must be a break now, and I think the melody was building very nicely for the second chorus and the second verse. They're doing very well, very high quality songs. You can see the lyrics are again very beautiful, very deep and important, and the melody is not standard. Much attention on the melody and the production again, and it seems that the lyrics are from Maneskin band, so I think they are really deserving. Solo electric guitar. Great rock. I like really the style, and it reminds me much of 90s grunge rock that were so real, you know. I like this period so much, and this kind of songs with the solo guitar, it's not Slash, but it reminds me of some kind of song of the 90s, and it's really beautiful because I think the heavy cello guitar behind was restrained. You had something that is smooth in the song. I like the drum work behind. Oh, nice picture in the tree. The guitar is really beautiful, really. Well done. I like the outfits they got in the. So maybe the black and white is talking about black and white at one time. He wants to show the colors, and maybe that's also the youth. Maybe you got some different ideas, and you can bring light to people that are quite older and have experience, but maybe are tired of life. I don't know, but maybe it's all about also about this. And at the end of the video, they are in color and they are in this tree with their outfit. Their outfits are quite 70s, you know, psychedelic and 70s with all the colors and the shape of the outfits. So it's very cool. Great work from Måneskin. Again, something that is different, that bring something new for their career. I think you're talking to the youth, and you got a smooth ballads, rock ballad song with a great solo guitar in the middle, and great lyrics. So well done, Måneskin. I'm ready for another video from Måneskin really soon, because I like this band. I didn't know this band before Sanremo, honestly. I know that they were existing, but I didn't pay attention to them, and now it's a great band, really. After completely different mood, it's Alessandra Amoroso. Alessandra Amoroso, I was doing a video with her duet with Emma Marone, and they are coming from Amici di Filippi. They're winning this contest, this TV show, and Alessandra Amoroso released some great album. I love particularly the Vive a Colori album from 2015, and the album 2018, Yo, I was quite disappointed because it was quite flat, the song, except La Stessa, it was quite reminiscent, and it sounded like the same song all the album. So I'm waiting for the new album, and the duet with Emma was very nice, and the new song is Sorriso Grande, so a great, a big smile. So I think maybe it's a colorful song. Beautiful flower on the outfit. Particular voice, instantaneously recognizable. Piano. Nice kitchen. Oh, cool, the dog. Yay. Something is building. It's quite smooth for now, and it's as a ballad, you know. She's enjoying being at home, it seems, and with the dog, with the beautiful flat apartment, or it's a house, I don't know, but it seems quite cozy and a lounge atmosphere. It's very cool. Oh, she's dressing up. Oh, yeah, brushing teeth, and it's so powerful, so dense, lightful song. Yes, it's great. I didn't expect this, because the beginning was as a ballad, you know, and maybe he was expecting some kind of joy or dun, 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 dun. And no, it's a beat that Eurodance and dance, the pop dance, and it reminds me a lot of Vive a Colori, the song from 2K15 that was lightful and giving so much energy, positive attitude. And this song, Sorriso Grande, seems to be very cool, because I like this kind of song that mix some kind of smooth and very calm, and also after all it's punchy, it's dynamic, and you got to dance on it and enjoy. It's really in these hard times, you know, it's also really cool to get some hope, and you want to escape all the things with the lightful moments. Oh, she's going out with her friend.
Oh,
EDM.
Yes, the beach.
Nice moment. No mask. Enjoying. Oh, break. Trendy. Much bass. Wow, very cool, very enjoyable. And there are glimpses also of house dance of the 90s with the during the break. It's excellent. So we got to look at the lyrics. Away is not easy, however, it is easier to get away. We throw stones at the windows like children we need to call themselves. So yes, I never stop laughing because I don't want to abandon myself. Even if the wind blows hard on your face, I always keep a dream in my pocket. I look at the road that led to you, ended up inside your eyes. Certain things remain. Another trip, another hotel room. I'm learning it from myself that this life here is a moment. So maybe, oh yes, it's about enjoying. Maybe she's talking indirectly about the lockdown, COVID, and all of this stuff, because she don't want to stop laughing, to abandon herself, and she's maybe remembering on the trip, hotel room, you know, that she wants to live the moment, and there is life. This life here is a moment, and you have to enjoy it. And in a moment, it was gone. All the fear, all the effort. I feel in love with this life, and I stay in the street singing, see, and I thought that I want nothing more than a big smile. I want nothing more than a big smile, sorriso grande. Even if you cry, you know that after the night there is a big smile. Message of hope, and it's very important during this lockdown and all this crazy stuff, because it's lasting so long, for more than 1 year now, in all the world. So maybe people are getting tired of this, and it's always great to have hope and get a message of hope like this. And then yes, I never get tired of laughing, even if others don't. That if love is a great and mysterious embrace, I hold on to all my enthusiasm. Maybe she's a speedy person, and very dynamic, very enthusiastic and positive. That's maybe in this lyrics also. I take the road that led to you, ends up in your eyes. Certain things remains. Another trip, another hotel room. I'm learning it from myself, and that this life is then a moment. Outside there is the sun. Not today. We don't have love. I want nothing more than a big smile. Yes, you're right, a big smile. People have to smile again, and I think it's very important to get this kind of message. Wow, cool. Punchy, positive vibes. I think for the summer, it's ensure it for Alessandra. Spritz and wine, okay. Enjoying restaurant, yes. Going back home after enjoying with the dog. Oh, great. Nice video. Simple, but very nice, and give it some hope of the days that we have known, enjoying partying with your family and people without thinking about all the masks and all these difficulties. But yes, back to reality. But we have to dream with this kind of song and a beautiful message of hope from Alessandra. I'm very happy because I feel the album will be better than the last one, because you got different, there is a different ambience and atmosphere between Emma songs in duet and this Sorriso Grande that get more similarities with Vivere a Colori. So it's a great thing, and I'm very happy for Alessandra. That's for now. Hope you like this reaction to different world, and that's also Italian music. There are many kind of world and of genre, and you can choose and pick up some of them. It was Maneskin with the song Vent'anni, and also Alessandra Amoroso with Sorriso Grande. If you like it, don't forget to like, share and subscribe the channel for more videos like this. Don't forget to stay safe and to stay strong and also to take care of you and of your relatives is so important, and to enjoy every little moments for your mind is very important also. And you can listen to every Italian rock and pop music in CD, in streaming and in video as Maneskin or Alessandro Amoroso discography. And I see you very, very soon. So arrivederci and see you, bye!